I still smell the sauce on my fucking fingers, yo. Wash my hands like 3 times. I smell that shit hella clear.
Bro, just stop smelling your fucking fingers.
For real, bro. Why do you keep smelling your fucking fingers?
Because that sauce smells mad good. Got me wishing I had some leftovers right now. That shit was busting.
Son, we're almost there, right?
Yeah, like 3-4 minutes.
Bro, really fiending for those cigarettes right now.
Bro, shut the fuck up.
Bro, chill. You know I'm just fucking with you, bro.
Yo, any of y'all ever heard the movie Call Into the Room?
Yeah, I heard it.
Nah, what's it about?
I got no idea, bro. I just heard that shit was fire.
Do you know what it's about?
No.
Alright, bro. Can you give me new points of the hat?
Yeah, I got you.
Don't take too long, bro.
Can I get back a Newport's bag?
No cigarettes.
What do you mean, no? What do you mean?
I don't sell cigarettes.
Really? Well,
yeah, sorry for that.
Bro, they didn't even sell me the fucking cigarettes. They didn't even sell me. What? What the fuck is Lucas at anyways?
Bro, Lucas left. He took mad long, bro.
What do you mean that's it? Where the fuck is Lucas at anyway?
Yeah, just at the spot down there, bro.
What spot?
Bro, it's a fire spot. It's just up the block.
What do you mean up the block, bro? I was living there for like 2 minutes. Why is he? Where the fuck is he at?
Bro, just a couple blocks up.
For what?
Bro, just trust me.
What do you mean? Yo, bro, what the fuck is going on?
Talking about? I'm about to go to the spot.
Bro, like, what spot?
Bro, chill. He took mad long anyway.
What do you mean? I was living there for like 1 minute.
Bro, Lucas is just up the block anyway.
What do you mean up the block?
Wait, hold on. Yo.
Bro, what are you on your phone for?
Yeah.
Bro, where are you going?
Yo, Lucas will call you, bro.
What do you mean, bro? I left my phone in the car. Where am I supposed to go?
Bro, just keep walking up the block.
Bro. What the fuck, bro?
Yo, Viz, bro, Viz.
What? Is this Lucas?
Yes, bro, where you at, bro? Pull up.
Bro, what the fuck is going on? Like,
bro, don't worry.
I don't even know what's going on right now.
Bro, I'll explain it later. Just pull up.
What? What do you mean? Muhammad left me. I literally do not know where you are. Where am I supposed to go? Aye, bro. Whatever.
I bet.
I'll be there in a second. Aye.
Yo, fuck Muhammad, he'll meet us later. Some fire spot on 61st and Broadway, just pull up. Dude, you're gonna love this place, bro.
Oh my
word?
God,
yes.
Yeah, word.
You're gonna love this place. Holy
shit. What the fuck am I even doing here?
Chill. Everything is gonna be fine. I'm gonna explain it to you all later, right?
I thought we were just gonna get back in the car and, like, do something, bro. Is this shit even open?
What you mean? Of course it's open, bro. Like, shit. Dude, look. There's my boy, Hernando.
Bro, what is good?
What's up, Lucas? How you been?
Dude, good. This is my boy, Vince.
Hey, nice to meet you.
Pleasure's mine, Vicente. So, what can I do for you today? You know, some drinks? You know, the usual? You want the usual, man?
Yes, bro. Let's get some drinks up in here. Hernando, you know what I want, bro. Come on.
Of course.
For my boy Vince over here, get him the number 3.
Ah, okay. Excellent choice. I'll be back in 1, 2, 3.
Alright. Bro, I fucking love that guy, Hernando. That's my boy, man. I love that guy.
Yeah? It looks like a cool spot. Like, Hernando seems pretty cool too.
Wait, I gotta take this. Hold on. I'll be back.
Classic?
No,
Matthew.
Thank you, man.
Enjoy, Papa.